I'm Dr. Celine Gounder. My mother, Nicole Gounder, was the first woman in my family to vote. She immigrated to the United States from France in 1972 to marry my father, who immigrated to the United States from India in 1968. She celebrated her naturalization at the Capitol building in Colonial Williamsburg, and even then, the local paper called her, quote, a relative newcomer to this country. She voted in her first presidential election the following year.